So I'm making this, and husband making it down there for the bread.
This used to be the best.
Thank you.
Bye.
Oh my goodness, we finally made it here. I can't believe I have to walk into 2 kilometers 400 away. Oh my goodness, yeah. This, oh shit, this is horrible. This is honestly like reminds me of the, this is scary, horrific. Okay, let's see what is inside there. Okay.
Oh, can you imagine living here?
Well, I live
in the dark.
This is the prison in the past. Just thinking that is the only lights that they have, but
you
I don't think.
Mean,
okay, let's get out from here. And this is the water from the water. Yeah. I don't think it's clean. Let's take a look another one.
Here in front of this about to enter.
Okay, we're gonna going up here. And look at that. Looks like the grapes trees. Do you think it's gonna be fruity in the midwinter? Oh yeah, in the summertime. Ya, ini adalah pohon anggur. Cuman aku nggak tahu ini apakah udah mati atau belum ya. Oh berarti ini masih hidup dan akan berbuah lagi biasanya di musim summer. Okay, and now we gonna go up there. Just one more. Okay, sekarang kita lagi masuk di ruangan eksibisi. Sebenarnya ini lebih ingin jelasin tentang gimana masa lalu. Ini adalah interior prison penjara. Di sini pada masa dulu 800 pria di penjara dan 13 wanita termasuk di dalamnya. Jadi kalian bisa lihat ini di warna merah ini adalah penjara. Kemudian yang warna biru ini adalah ruangan administrasi. Ini ada anggurnya ternyata, tapi udah pada busuk gitu. Dan biasanya akan kembali berbuah di saat di musim panas, musim summer. Akhirnya kita siap juga mengunjungi tempat ini. Sekarang kita lagi cari cafe. Gila sih, tadi untuk kesini tadi itu kita sebenarnya harus naik 2 kali bus. Cuman karena setiap kali naik bus itu kita harus bayar 90 sen euro per person. Jadi kita memutuskan untuk hanya sekali naik bus, sisanya tinggal jalan kaki 2 kilometer. 2,4 km and jalan ter dan tak jalanan tuh ternyata naik tanjak ke atas ke bukit. Oh my god, I was kinda like about to die. Yeah, the problem is that I don't have enough coins to get the second bus before, so we have no choice. That's just to go to walking. While the time that we had was only like 1 hour 40 minutes, it's on. Ya pokoknya tuh pas kita dari jalan, kita turun dari bus pertama itu, kita 2,4 km tuh kita hanya punya waktu sekitar 1 jam 30 menit karena tempat ini tuh tutup di jam 3.30 dikarenakan ini udah mau masuk winter. Today we are gonna back to the same restaurant we went to last time. Es ist gleich. Ich glaube, ich mag besser mit this. Was denkst du? Ya. Nah, itu simbolnya aja, simbol babi, tapi ini enak banget burgernya, that's why I'm back here. Finally, we are finished our tour Essen. Sekarang kita jalan kaki lagi. Kita sekarang bakal jalan kaki 3 km ke balik ke rumah. It's so good. Sumpah, hari itu jalannya banyak, jalan kaki itu panjang banget. Hanya perkara kita kehabisan koin. First place that we were walking for 5 kilometers more, and after that we heading to the restaurant and we need to walk like for an kilometers, and then after that for the restaurant we go to another restaurant again, and we should be walking like around 2 kilometers away, and after that restaurant now we are heading back home and we need to walk in for 3 kilometers. It's just teruk, but yeah. That is what it is. Oh, look at that. Tapi pemandangan malam tuh memberikan nuansa yang berbeda ternyata. Wow. It's good that we walking having a good. This is a good idea. Oh, look at that. Itu tuh kapal pirate yang kemarin itu kita naiki, dan ternyata malam tuh bagus banget ternyata.